So I'm actually going to go upstairs, attempt to take it out for the first time. Lots of squat at the end, just do some warm-ups.
Hi, my name is Destiny.
I'm Chloe.
I'm Emma.
My name is Izzy, and this week I'm going to be reviewing the Ancestors Eco-applicator Tampons.
I'm going to be reviewing the Flo Natural Bamboo Day and Night Ultra Thin Period Pads.
I'm going to be testing out the Boots Menstrual Cup.
I'm going to be reviewing the Sustainable Look Luna Period Bikini Briefs. Typically, my period is always super heavy, so when it comes to period products, I always look for products that are suitable for heavy flow. And my biggest fear with period products is any leaks going onto my clothes, to my bed sheets, so anything that avoids that is perfect. Honestly, what's initially drawn me to these Love Luna period pants is the price. I have not found a pair of period pants like this on the market for just £10, so I'm really hoping that the performance outweighs the price completely. I've got the size 10 to 12. I'm so excited to try these. I'm actually in my period right now, so I will let you know what I think. Just trying these on for the first time, and they're honestly so comfortable that I could even see myself wearing them when I'm not on my period.
So I've always just tended to be more of a tampon and a pad kind of girl, and it just got me thinking, not only is it quite uncomfortable, especially when I work out, like if I'm skipping, I swear to God, I can always feel like the tampon might be falling out, but also it's just got me thinking about the amount of rubbish and the amount of tampons and pads that we can throw out. So I'm really excited to try the menstrual cup. What a dream that would be. One product that's reusable, that's washable for 8 hours, and it's in.
And you'd never know, would you? And actually, I wouldn't even know it was in now. You can't actually feel it. You'd think something like that big, you'd be able to feel inside you, but you can't. One thing I would say is I tried to put it in when it was dry. Don't do that.
So I really wanted to give this particular tampon a go because I really wanted to move away from using plastic orientated period products and move to something that is a bit more sustainable. So these ones are made from 100% organic cotton. They are so, so lovely. I also find that tampons are easier when out and about in terms of doing things, going out.
So I've had the tampon in for about 2 hours now, 3 hours, and I haven't had any leaks. It's been so, so comfortable. I think the fact that it's organic cotton means that there's no just like itching, no sweatiness.
So these are the 15 box flow pads. There are 5 night pads and 10 day pads. And I'm really grateful for the size of the night pads. So this is what it looks like. And the pad is actually quite long. And also they are quite thin as well. They are ultra thin, but also very absorbent. And also I was really interested in the fact that they have no synthetic fibers, no chlorine, no dyes or fragrances or allergens. And again, that's just something I look out for when I'm thinking about body care and skincare. It comes in really nice packaging, but also it is biodegradable, so you can feel quite comfortable that Flo are doing their part to make sure that they aren't creating too much waste.
Just doing some stretching and just, you know, being outside and just doing daily movements feels good wearing them. So far, so good.
So I just finished doing yoga in these period pants and actually forgot that I had them on. They just don't feel like they're there. They just feel like second skin under these leggings. So comfortable, zero movement and spillage or any of that. It is so unbelievable how comfortable these are.
Okay, so I've just come back from the gym and I need to go upstairs and remove it. But, dare I say it, touch wood, it happens tomorrow as well. I was skipping, I was doing pull-ups, I did some squats, and I did some shuttle runs, and we're good.
I personally am not that fussed by period products being shown, but I know a lot of people like to keep it a bit more discreet, and I feel like this particular packaging is really discreet. It's also quite a muted color. It's literally got the flow written on the side, so easy, you know what you're getting. And again, it's really easy to take around with you. The other thing I liked about this applicator is that this is actually made of cardboard, so you could pop it in the recycling if you want to.
This is day 3 of my menstrual cycle now, so I'm choosing these because they're nice and cute and comfortable, but also these actually can hold the pad and it doesn't slip around.
So it has the sticky back that you just peel, and then it has the wings, which also, I know some pads can be quite sticky and fiddly,
but these are really, really simple to use, like in terms of the stickiness.
You know, it's so incredible. I've had these period pants on for 4 hours and I've been having a heavy flow, yet they're dry. It doesn't feel like I've got anything on other than just a pair of thick underwear, supportive underwear. And I'm obsessed. I'm just so happy with how these have worked. I love how accessible the price is. It is worth every penny. I will be going out to buy a couple more pairs so that I can rotate them on my period. I'm gonna throw these in the wash with some light colors and put it on for a cold, delicate wash, and I'll let you know how they dry. So here are my period pants. They have dried really nicely, and as you can see, there is zero trace of any blood.
I would give the application a 10 out of 10. That paper bit is just simple to peel off. It's not too sticky, so it doesn't like stick to your hand or anything like that, but it does like stay on your underwear, which is really great and really necessary.
The one thing I would say about the applicator though is that this sort of top part of the applicator can scratch a little bit because it can get quite sharp, and that was quite uncomfortable when putting it in. So I would give this applicator and the application a solid 6 out of 10 based on that.
I am honestly completely obsessed with it. I do understand why some people are scared. I was also scared about putting it in and then getting it back out. I was so worried that it might get stuck. But honestly, the pros outweigh the cons, and I actually think this is just something that you just get used to. I was really nervous about putting it in and getting it back out, but there's actually nothing to be worried about. Like I said earlier, make sure that you wet it, but also play around with different folds. So each time that I've changed it today, I've just sort of tried something different. And then when I'm getting it out, I literally squat down again and I aim for this little bit here and I pinch here, and then it literally just comes out.
In terms of application of these briefs, they are the easiest things to apply. You literally just put them on like a pair of underwear. So that's a 10 out of 10.
In terms of comfort, I'm not gonna lie, when it comes to normal tampons, I do tend to get quite sweaty and quite uncomfortable, and I think that's because of the plastic, whereas these, because they are 100% certified organic cotton, honestly, was so, so comfy. I don't even notice it's in, I don't feel a difference down there, it just feels like I'm getting on with my day-to-day life. So I would give these, honestly, a 10 out of 10 for comfort.
In terms of comfort, I honestly had no idea that this was in at all, so a full 10 out of 10.
So the wearability of these briefs in terms of comfort is a 10 out of 10 from me, because look how stretchy these pants are, and then the actual trimming is made out of lace, which means that there is zero digging in, which is exactly what you do not want when you're already uncomfortable on your period.
I would give it 8.5. So yeah, being bamboo, they are silky soft, as it says on the packaging. It is really like by far one of the most comfortable, if not the comfortablest pad like that I've used. But I feel like once I did bleed and like had finished, it could have been like a lot more sort of padded. But I think that's, yeah, just because they are an ultra thin pad, that's what you're gonna get, which is totally fair enough.
Are these briefs out of 10? I have to give them a 10 because I had no issue. They absorbed every ounce of blood that I produced.
Just because it does what it says and it is super absorbent. Like, I didn't really get any leaks, even on like the day two, and also like during the nighttime, I felt pretty safe. Like after 1 or 2 days of using these, they are quite good. So effectiveness, a 10 out of 10 for sure.
In terms of durability, I'm still so surprised that I'm not leaking, especially when I was at the gym. It gets definitely a 10, although maybe a 9 actually, only because I still have the fear that it might leak. Like, what if I fill the cup up? But I think that's not really the product's fault. That's my mindset, isn't it?
Obviously these get a 10 out of 10 for disposability because they're not disposable. You wash them, you reuse them. They are great for the environment, great for reducing your
waste?
In terms of disposal, they are very similar to a pad. So basically you just pop all of this into the period bin if you're out and about. When I'm at home, I usually put this in the recycling because it is just paper. I wrap this up in toilet paper and pop it into my normal bin. And this as well, these are biodegradable cardboard. So I again, just pop that into my normal bin. If I'm feeling a bit saucy, I'll put them into my recycling. So in terms of disposal, I would rate these a solid 9 out of 10 because it is literally the same as a pad. And it is super easy to dispose of.
Disposing 10 out of 10. It was pretty easy to do, just wrap it up in this same plastic and yeah, just pop it in the bin.
In terms of my sustainability choice, this is one cup that I've used all day and I will use this for my whole period. If you think about that, like in terms of waste, this is fantastic. It's a 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, just because it is really simple to use.
I would rate these a 10 out of 10. They're individually wrapped, they're so easy to use, and because it's individually wrapped, it's super hygienic, so I would rate this a 10 out of 10.
I honestly absolutely love it. It would be a 10 out of 10. I wanted to go and clean it and see what it was like to be able to clean it. So I literally just poured boiling water and then I let it sit in there and I made sure it was all clean.
My experience of these, there was no smell. I took them off after about 5-6 hours of wear, so not leaving them on too long. They did not smell, and once I've washed them, they are clean, they're like new, no smell. You don't even need to wash them with detergent because that might disrupt the actual fibers. You just put them in a 40 degree wash, let them air dry, and they're as good as new. They're really, really that good. 10 out of 10.
Overall, I would rate these a solid 7 out of 10. And the only reason I'm docking it marks is because of that sort of scratchy bit as I apply the tampon. I did find it quite uncomfortable at times, but overall, it's so comfortable. I loved the fact that 100% certified organic cotton because I actually felt like normal down there, which is really, really nice. I think these are so good.
If you can't tell already, my overall experience of these briefs has been great, and I'm so, so glad that I've been introduced to them because I genuinely will be picking up a couple more pairs so that I can rotate them all throughout my period. Could not recommend enough, and personally, I would give them a 9 out of 10, and that's a 9 because I just wish I could have worn them for longer.
And so my overall experience with using the Flo pads, I definitely will be using them again. Honestly, I do really like these Flo pads.
Not only from the sustainability and the waste point, but also the fact that I was able to just carry on my life as normal and not worried about my workout and leaking and not worried about, you know, constantly having to change, have I filled up my tampon? And just to reiterate, I have been using the Boots menstrual cup and I use a pre-birth one because I don't have any kids yet, size A. And I love it. 10 out of 10. Can't wait to continue using it. Gonna tell all my pals.